Yo, what's going on? Your boy Zantian. I don't even think I need to tell you where I am right now. So, I'm at Star Fitness. There's something about this place that really inspires me. Every time I'm here, I want to become so much better, so much stronger. And today, I want to share with you this story. I went to a debate competition called U-Talk, organized by the Chuansu Fab students. I mean, I love them, by the way. They are super talented. And the competition was amazing. And, I got called about 3 weeks ago to train for five of the six finalists in the competition. And I have to say that at that time they had a lot to improve, but today they were so much better. So much better. So you're probably not watching this, but congratulations to all of you finalists for having become so much better. The winner was the one who wanted it the most. To be fair, I wouldn't say that performance-wise she was a clear winner, but to me she was the one who wanted it the most. Why do I know that? It's because at the end of the training session, I told the candidates that, hey, you know what? You guys needed a lot of work, so go ahead and contact me and I will show you the way, okay? I might or might not have time to train you, but I will definitely show you a way and I will definitely provide you with helpful resources. And then I told them at that point that, and you know what? Not all of them are going to contact me. Not all of you are going to contact me. Because not all of you are willing to go that extra mile. I've been in many competitions. And it's that little bit of extra mile that distinguishes the winner from the rest. And so I think about three or four of them added my Facebook, but only one of them contacted me. It was Ngoc Anh, and she was really sincere. I could see from her voice that, hey, this girl wants to win. This girl wants to win badly. But even more than that, she didn't just want to win, she also wanted to make her team better. I really admire her for that. So she didn't want to win by privately taking training sessions or something. She told me that, hey, you know what? If I'm to receive training, I want my peers to receive training too, to make it fair. That's just so inspiring. That's the characteristic of a winner. You're willing to go the extra mile and you're bringing others with you. You want others to improve too. I always tell my students, whenever you go take a scholarship test or something, bring your friends with you. Don't just go alone. That's what I always did in high school, and I won a lot of scholarships, I have to say. Yeah. And you know what? Today she won. She won. The day, I mean, not the day before, but probably like a few days before the final, she contacted me asking me about the presentation. I mean, that's just with me. I'm sure she's done many other things as well. I'm sure she contacted other people. She consulted many sources before she came to the final. There isn't much of a difference between a winner and a loser. Well, I wouldn't say that anyone today loses because they all gained valuable experiences. But you know what I mean. There's always only one winner in any game. We're talking about games here. the difference between the winner and the rest is that the winner is willing to go that extra mile. They're willing to work a little bit harder each day. Not a lot harder, just a little bit each day. If you want a great body, if you want six packs, you know, you gotta eat a little bit better each day. You gotta train a little bit harder each day. You know, increase your weights by, I don't know, 5 pounds a week, 5 pounds per 2 weeks. That's not a lot. Eat clean, you know, cut that crap today. Every day, you know, cut a bit more crap. Eat a bit more nutritious food. Then you will get that body. It's not about focusing on something in a short period of time. You know, most people, I'm so sick of this. Most people, they wait until they're inspired, or they wait until like the very month of the competition or whatever to start training. Hey, you're never gonna win that way, you know? Training is life. Make every day your training and you will win. It's simple. No secrets. And, you know, we can all be champions. But it's up to us to decide whether we will actually go through what champions do. It's painful. It requires a lot of mental strength. At first only, you know, after a while, it is actually so much fun. You know, once you're used to the habit of championing, it's so much fun to follow that habit, so much fun to improve a little bit better each day. Even though, you know, sometimes, yeah, I know it's painful, but like pain becomes fun. I don't know. Go through it and you will know what I mean. You know, people who aren't champions have no clue what it means to enjoy having pain, to enjoy having problems, to enjoy being uncomfortable. They have no idea. But you are different. You are a champion. So you will do whatever it takes. And you will do it every single day until you get to your goal. Pinky swear with me, all right? Peace.